Okay guys, let's configure Microsoft Windows Defender. So let's go settings, then go update and security. Let's expand maximize. Let's maximize. Let's add an exclusion. So let's add the process. Type your name. Add. So answer the question. So let's check for update. Another question. Run a quick scan. Let's go to lab.